should go ride it. Back to you, Al, at 101 Action News.